I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter. I'm called the Big Game Hunter because I've been hunting down leaders and staff organizations for more than 40 years now. And today I want to offer you some no BS hiring advice to help you make an even better staffing decision than you may have in the past. And today's advice is really about developing a spec that's really useful to you so you minimize your possibility of making a mistake. Now, I'm going to work with the assumption that you know the skills that are needed and you've developed a spec that identifies what skills are necessary to fill a particular position. Now, to me, that part's easy. The hard part is this next one, and that is identifying personality traits that would make someone successful within the group or the organization. Now, you're not hiring robots, you're not hiring machines, you're hiring human beings. And these people need to work with one another. What sort of personality is going to be most effective in your team, in your group, in your organization? And you can't use the same ones over and over again, and skip the one that says team player. All you're doing is signaling you don't want anyone who can think, and you do. So forget the team player one. Let's get serious with this. Now, remember, if you use the same ones over and over again, you're being lazy. Because when you think about it, there's a different personality type, and different characteristics between, let's say, a good programmer, a good salesperson, a good accountant, a good programmer, for example. Let's get practical. A programmer, an accountant may have certain similarities in personality traits, but a salesperson and a programmer? One operates in big, broad brushstrokes often. The other one is particularly meticulous, relatively structured. The salesperson often isn't. So you can't use the same ones over and over again. But what you can do is look at the successful people in your organization and copy those qualities and characteristics that make them unique and top performers. If you don't have any particularly top individuals in that group, look at the ones that are mediocre or failing and go to the exact opposite. So this way you can identify some of those qualities and characteristics. But then just as important, you have to develop benchmarks for how you're going to measure these qualities or characteristics in people that you interview. It's not just enough to say, well, I'll just ask them some questions. You have to know what those questions are and to some degree standardize them, because otherwise you may be prone to bias, asking certain questions of some individuals or some classes of individuals or some characteristics of individuals and not of others. And then it's too possible for you to make a mistake. So don't take any shortcuts. Take the time to develop a list of 10 to 15 personality traits and qualities that your next hire should have. So this is Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter. I hope you found today's video helpful. If you did and you're watching on YouTube, click the like button that's down below. Let people know that you found the video helpful by doing that. If you're watching at my website, which is thebiggamehunter.net, you might sign up for, or if you want to come over to the site, thebiggamehunter.net, sign up for a complimentary subscription to my e-zine, which is called No BS Hiring Advice. I publish it on Mondays, the first Tuesday of the month, with advice for employers, HR professionals, and business owners and managers to help you make even better hiring decisions. I only do it monthly because, frankly, I don't want to inundate you with information. But while you're at thebiggamehunter.net, you can read some of the articles I've curated there that will help you with doing even better staffing. Now, there are places that you can post your job listings to, a whole host of information that you'll probably find helpful with doing better staffing. And frankly, if you need help with recruiting, please send me an email at the address below. Let me know who to contact or how I can reach you. I'd love to help you with staffing positions. So this is Jeff Alpin. Hope you have a great day. Take care.